Hello and welcome back. So, sorry for the kind of what do you call it? On and off the little tiny videos. Recording wasn't done properly. I was interrupted, and now Katia is depressed, so I could give her some booze. We have two rats to harvest. I'll let him go to sleep. And we'll use the fertilizer to trap more rats. Let's see if we need to. We can't build anything else here, weapon-wise and otherwise. Okay, heater. We kind of need it soon. Let's maybe build it because winter is coming. I don't need to warm it up yet. Someone else is here. Is that another survivor or something? Okay. He needs 8 gems. Okay, maybe later. We need to find those things. We don't have any, we traded them for stuff. Okay. Why is it going out? Or she? Let's build the helmet. Dude, come back. Can build an axe. Axe is useful to chop down furniture and get materials. Yeah, she's walking like a zombie. We'll have her play the guitar or something. Anyways, so there is that. We can start chopping things we don't need.
Mm.
We got stuff, coal. I'm going to end the day. She can sleep. I'll take Avalay. And one of the GERD. The Samuel Institute. Come on. Let's go to the Mary Church. Rover, shovel. I don't have a saw though. It's fine. Can we go up? Looks like we can. I don't see the point why I needed to go up there. They're shooting at us. Yeah. I don't know why they would do that. So I guess I'll come back with the gun or not. Oh, he's going down, so we're good. We can go back in. It's a little dangerous. I think I should just avoid this place. I don't want to. Let's run to the exit. Yeah, they're aggressive. I don't want to stay here. Hopefully we survive. There's a church, dude. Why would you shoot at me? I don't know. We have to use our bandage to get better. But I'm feeling revengeful. Think I'll go back the next day and shoot at them. All right, we have, let's see. Let him sleep, I think, and then I'll end the day. Alrighty, so let's go for revenge. He might die, but barely once finished that dude. Ten is more than enough, I think. Pick 11. We have to surprise him. Let's wait here. Once it comes back, I will shoot at him. I might hide in there, just so they don't spot me. Someone else. Oh, there is more people. Well, our guy is dead. But at least we killed two of them. We didn't expect that many people. Just wait. If the trader comes, we'll trade. If not, we'll just end the day. Doesn't look like it's a traitor. Finally, we got someone. Was this guy Roman trained in combat? Cool. So we needed someone like him. I'll give him some meds. Maybe I'll take him next time. Pick up the gun on. I know, gun and helmet that was left by Bruno. And then we will fight them. Roman for scavenging. You can guard, you can rest. So go slow, make sure nobody's there. and pick up Bruno's gun and helmet. Yeah, I don't think they're coming this way. Here we are. Oh, why can't I fight? Shotgun, here we go. You can guard that area, it doesn't really matter. I'm gonna stand here and if comes in there, I'll shoot. There are four people, right? So three is dead already. Probably gonna just stay here. We got 4 ammo. We'll just start shooting one. It just hit him. Cool. So that takes care of that. I think that's everyone, right? Oh, we can't loot from the dead body. Anybody there? Doesn't look like it. Okay. We need shovel, but let's see what I can get from here. Just to clear the room before going, make sure you can come back next day without any weapons. Okay. Go take the veggies. We'll keep these for now. Just let me clear the whole thing first. Nobody's here. Yeah, looks like it's clear. Alright. So we need two saw things, right? So let's get up and scavenge from the beginning. We won't have time to get everything, but we have armor now. Just gathering everything in one place. I'm taking the most expensive stuff first. That should be it. I'll go for now. We have revenge for Bruno! Alright, so I'll end the video here. It's getting late, and see you in the next one.